Good morning, children. Once again, Mo Ma'am is here, and today I will explain to you the homework of the chapter I Thank God. So, children, after the question answer and the what meaning, you have to follow the book. There is a portion of fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks, some words are there. You have to follow that part. This fill in the blanks you can write in your book, but you should use pencil. After that, see the part true and false. That also you can do in your book. Okay, children? I am giving HW. Children, you write in your book HW. The matter I am explaining you, paste pictures of and name any four things you feel are the most important gifts of God. You paste pictures and you, what are the things you feel most beautiful things, you paste the pictures, and here you should write the name. You make it right here HW, right here HW. Okay, children. So, I have given your HW, that is fill in the blanks, true, false, and this part. Okay, once again, I am showing you. This is your HW. Children, write down HW. You can do it in your book, fill in the blanks. So, children, next class, we will start the new chapter, Rita's Special Job, for today. Bye-bye.